So tell me what topping a barrel is.
Okay. A barrel breathes.
Okay.
It's not tight.
Uh-huh.
When a whiskey maker makes whiskey, he calls that whiskey for the angels. He just lets it go down.
I saw
down.
That.
Right? Uh-huh. Because the barrel, liquid in a barrel will actually decrease because of the water vapor that evaporates out of the barrel.
Okay.
Right. A winemaker can't do that.
Okay.
Because if air gets in that barrel, it's going to spoil wine.
Okay.
So every couple of months, we have to top barrels.
You basically fill the barrel.
We take bottled wine, we know it's good sound wine, and we put it in the barrel and bring it up to the top.
Thanks, Quirky.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.